After many years of being told all of the things you need to do to be a good Christian, how can you accept that following Jesus is easy or light? Where is the rest if you're supposed to be taking up your cross every day? That sounds hard, painful even, and it is, especially if your heart is torn between all sorts of different motivations. You want to impress your friends, be popular at school or at work, look good, make the best grades and evaluations, and be happy all the time. I can hear Jesus saying, "Wow, you have a lot of bosses in your life. How can you please them all?" Maybe the secret is in simplicity. Maybe the calling is to set aside all these conflicting motives. Perhaps the rest that is being offered comes when we set aside everything else but one thing: pleasing God. When God is all that matters, discipleship becomes joy. The joy of simply being who God created us to be. What are your true motives? Are they conflicting and confused? Maybe it's time you find rest in God. Have a wonderful day.